On December 1st, 2006, CW3 Christopher Ezel, Captain Matthew Carlson, and CW2 Richard Reed, Apache longbow crewmen with the 4th Battalion, 227th Aviation Regiment, responded to a firefight between U.S. forces and insurgents just south of Sadr City. The aviators joined the fight quickly and without hesitation, despite the fact that a previous aircraft team had sustained crippling hostile fire and was forced to break contact. After positively identifying friendly and enemy forces on the ground, the Apache crews engaged the enemy positions with 30mm rounds and a Hellfire missile, all while under continuous enemy fire. The three aviators' quick and brave actions in the face of danger allowed the U.S. ground forces to break contact safely without casualty. For their actions, CW3 Ezel, Captain Carlson, and CW2 Reed were awarded the Air Medal with V Device for valor.